One to my YouTube channel. I'm making loads of yucky things. I have two bowls to put. This is the things that are really yucky and this is the things that are good. Okay, I'm going to start with some blue food colouring. A little guap. I'm going to do some mixing rounds. And now my bowl is blue. Cool. Now I am going to put some fruit shoot in. I'm going to mix it all up. It's watery. Next I have ketchup. I think it might be all gone. Yes it is. Bye ketchup. Frosh. Frosh is pretty nice. So I'll put it in. Nice bowl. Oh. I have to do a little drop of this.
How's it looking?
Pretty good. Now I am going to put some pepper.
Salt.
Salt in there.
Oh.
Going to do a mix round. And I'm going to put some blue in.
That's going to make it all sticky.
Now I've got some of this.
Is that vinegar?
Excuse me, I just better get the lid. Vinegar isn't very nice, so I'm going to put it in the bag.
Oh, you got good bowl and bad bowl.
Now I've got some icing, and this is pretty nice icing, so I'm going to put it in the good bowl, icing.
Can we see inside your bowl? Can you lift it up? Can we have a look what you made so far?
I've got some icing, that's why I'm going to ask, can they clean it up soon? Red food colouring.
How does it smell?
Yuck, look, it's all red. I got some pepper. You put in. There we go, I'm going to do a mix round. Whee! I got this. This is a worry guy.
Is that gravy? How does a yucky bowl smell?
Gross. It looks nothing in there.
And have you got a name you're going to call your nice potion?
The nicey potion.
And have you got a name you're going to call the yucky one?
Yucky Bucky potion.
Ooh.
Some in the nice and some in the Bad.
Let's see, tip your bowl up so we can see. Ooh. Nice and yucky.
I got some ketchup. Well, I'll keep some in the bad. And some in the good. So it's bad and good. So some people like it and some people don't. So I'm putting some in the fridge. That's good.
Which one smells the nicest?
Look, guys. I got some oil. Some people don't like it and some people do. That's why I'm going to put in the nice bit and the yucky bit. Yucky. Nice. Mix the on. Okay. I am going to use something that's really nice, hot chocolate. It's going to be
How nice. Does that smell, the hot chocolate?
Yummy. He's going to make it hot chocolate. So like everyone, tonight I'm going to have some hot chocolate. Like this, okay? This one's a bit more yuckier. Look, guys.
We've got yellow bowl, which is nice, and blue bowl, which is yucky. Give them a sniff. Are they herbs?
Yep, herbs.
How do they smell?
Gross. Some in the bad bowl. And I think I'm going to put some in the good bowl too. There's not many herbs in the good bowl, but a lot in the bad. Mix it all up. The herbs are nearly all gone. The herbs are going away. Some of this, I'm going to put in the bad bowl. If some people does like it, so I'm going to put some in the good bowl.
Is that vinegar?
Yep, vinegar. Mix it up. Oh, it looks a bit wet. So I'm going to mix this. Got some Crevier blue to put in. The bad bowl. And the good bowl. And now it is all gone in the good bowl. See, guys? Okay. I've got some of this. I'm going to put some in the good, some in the bad. In the bad.
Some pepper.
Well.
And some salt.
Oops, not this. Oh, I'm okay. Have I used all everything.
And there we go. We have the nice yellow mixture and the yucky blue mixture.